I'm a calligrapher, and I'm going to show you how to put a spring reservoir on a copper plate nib. First, I take Sugru out of the package and I knead it really well. And then I take a very small piece of it, about the size of a rice kernel, and I make sure it's well kneaded. I knead it into a round shape. I pick up my nib that has the spring already positioned with a piece of tape, and I press that Sugru right into the back of the spring and on top of the nib. This way the Sugru fills in any space between the spring and the nib and will make a nice adherence so that the spring will stay tight and I can fill it with ink. To do that though, I have to make sure that the reservoir is open, and so I take a paper clip, as you can see here, and I try to open up the round portion of the spring so that ink can fill that. You can see the hole there. And if it's not to my liking, then I will take a sharpened pencil and put that in there and further push the Sugru down so that it makes a nice contact with the back of the nib. Then I take the tape off of it to make sure that none of that's going to stick, and I leave the nib for 24 hours so it sets. After it's set, then I can do lots of variations with my copper plate nib, and I love the fact that I don't have to dip after every letter. So thanks, Sugru.